starter.
There was a time when borrowing money went at the snail's pace. Page after page of form filling. Sign here, here, and then wait. But now there's Wonga.com. Wonga.com is there when you need a little extra cash in a flash. With Wonga.com, you can borrow up to £1,000 for up to 31 days, and the cash will be in your bank within 15 minutes. Decisions are instant, and Wonga.com always shows you the total cost up front, so there'll be no hidden costs. Pay it back early, and it'll cost you less. This fresh approach to lending saw Wonga.com voted as Alternative Lender of the Year 2010. Wonga.com, little loans, lots of control. Right now with Virgin Media, get TV, calls, and our new up to 30 meg broadband for just £20 a month. Enjoy a wide range of must-have TV channels, including Sky One and Sky Living, and amazing HD channels at no extra monthly cost. Plus, you'll get our new up to 30 meg broadband, which is around four times faster than the UK's average, as well as unlimited UK weekend calls. So that's TV, calls and broadband for just £20 a month for the first 6 months and £25 a month after that. Call right now and we'll install it all for free. Call 0800 052 1007 today. That's 0800 052 1007.
Dear Blank, I'm unable to attend your Blank because I'm feeling a little hoarse. A dear friend is visiting. All the old classic, I simply can't bear you. Because everyone deserves a good excuse to stay home for Dave's Big Night In. Saturdays from 9.
The dragons are warming to the young entrepreneur. But what of her business now? James Khan wants to know.
Kirsty, do you have any idea what Tesco's potentially could order?
I know that they order at least 4 pence each month for each store to start with.
Oops. How many in a case?
12.
Let's say even if they sold one case per week per store.
Yeah.
What's that? It's 400 cases. How much do you make per unit?
Per unit on those ones, just over £1.
So 4,000 a week is what you would make.
Yeah.
Which is, how much is that? It's £200,000 a year.
That's not including my current suppliers that I'm with at the moment.
What did you forecast your profit in year one?
£300,000.
Because that tells me that that year one forecast is not a million miles out. It's got some substance around it.
I think so, yeah.
Okay. And tell me, what's your background?
After school, I'm not best at academia. I'm not particularly good at that, but I went to uni 2.5 years ago. To do a sport therapy degree, but I had to leave because this business came about and I really believed in it and my mind was on these.
Kirsty's passion is clear, but she has yet to receive an offer. Is Theo Perfitis prepared to put up the £65,000 she badly needs?
Kirsty, tell me, who's Worthingshaw?
Have you asked him?
No, we've not been together very long, but...
But he should put his name on.
I didn't want it to Henshaw's, I just...